to the cash flow.
I thought you would get the surf and turf.
Yeah, I looked at that too. I got to see how much it is.
Herb coulis with horseradish cream on the plate. And then for the butcher's cup, we have a wata maple marinated fillet. So with the wata maple is actually maple syrup that we're producing, the Oneida Nation's producing. The fillet is going to be marinated with the herbs and the maple syrup. Sits over a garlic confit mashed potato. Everything's finished off with bone marrow butter on top of the fillet, as well as orange glazed carrots and a side of a peppercorn demi. So those are the two things to add. Everything else is available, as is listed here. Mm-hmm. Do let me know if you have questions.
The New York strip, medium rare.
Medium rare?
Yep.
Would you like the sauce on the side of it?
Take the horseradish.
Horseradish cream.
Oh yeah, you already won. I'll get the black cod.
Black cod?
Please.
Okay.
And you also wanted to get from the table.
Oh yeah, right.
Did you want the steakhouse fries as well?
Yeah, I think so.
The steakhouse fries from the table.
And you did understand I wanted a medium rare.
The Delmonico medium
yes,
rare.
Yes. Okay.
Medium rare, not medium well.
No.
Right. Right.
And then, so the fries, did you want the family style?
Yes.
Okay. Any appetizer, salad, soup, anything to begin?
You got a lobster biscuit for an appetizer?
Mm. Yes.
Yeah.
I'm getting a lobster biscuit as my meal. So you can have a taste.
Your meal. She is getting the lobster bisque as her meal. I wish I could do that. He's surprised us all by getting the Delmonico steak and not the filet mignon. He must have a hungry appetite.
My birthday.
That's right.
And it's his birthday, so he can do whatever he wants.
And he's been wanting to. Yeah.
Okay.
Talk about fancy. Looks like they're building something down there. View you get from out there. That's something. You know what that is? Maybe the golf course building? The lodges.
Right over there.
Very fancy steakhouse. Thank you. That is the famous black cod. Good chunk of fish. That's the Delmonico steak.
Where's your family?
He's taking a picture.
Where's the camera?
Steakhouse fries for the table.
Wow.
So that rosemary aioli on top there.
Those are French fries. Look at those. Look at the size of those steak fries.
Try them inside. Is that enough? Is that enough? Okay. All right. Would you like fresh cracked peppercorn for the soup?
Yes, please.
All right, I'll be right back.
Look at the size of those things. They are huge. Gigantic steak fries. Some view. And again, that's right from a bathroom.